Okay, this is opened with the CubeMX. This is our YARP IR project. And now in the project must be in the user, in the application folder, in user our main.c. This file we will use for this hands-on. In the main.c, it's the main function. You can see it's the HL init for the cube, the system clock config. This is configuration of the clocks, how we want them. And there is also GPL init, where we have our init for the GPL functionality. About these functions, we will talk in the next lessons. Don't be scared, now we only testing our hardware to be sure that everything will work during the next hands-ons. Then how to toggle with the LED? It's very easy. Usually all functions in the cube HL library, starting with the HL. Then we type the type of the periphery. Here it's the GPIO, General Purpose Input Output. And if we don't know the functionalities, we can use, for example, Control Space. Then he whisper us all the possibilities. And I know that here is the toggling function, the toggling toggle pin. I can use the toggle pin. And now the parameters. First parameter is the GPIO port. I remember that it was GPIO A. And there is the GPIO pin, which I know I have defined the GPIO underscore pin underscore 5. Later on, I will explain you how to discover all the functionalities which the library have and how to discover the parameters. Don't worry. And also, because this toggling will be too fast, you can remember that my frequency of the core is the 60 megahertz. Then I need here put some delay. It's again starting with the HL, and the function is called underscore delay, very simply. In the milliseconds, parameter is the millisecond of the delay. I can use the 500. Now I can compile my code here in the project make or the compile, depends on you. Because I never compile my code before, I can use this one. Let's take a while. Okay, if everything is okay, your board is connected, your board is not blinking, you can see the LED one, it's in the steady state on my clock it. You can try to flash and download your code. You can see on my side no problems. The application is now loaded into the microcontroller. I'm on the beginning of the main. And if I run my code, you will see the LED is toggling. And this is all how to make everything run in the IR. Then if you want to stop debugging, you press this cross. And if you want to stop the debugging for a while and step your code, you can do this with the break. And here use this button for the stepping. Okay, and next lesson I will show you how to do the same in the CAIL.